the opening day of the competition, accompanied by all the regular hope and expectation.
Welcome to today's match.
Entrants start together on the same line. Everybody has nothing. Previous editions of this competition have provided so much drama down the years, so much romance as well. This year's vintage will no doubt do the same. You can sense that extra spring expectancy in everybody's step. Even those of the officials. So let us hope that it lives up to billing.
And the shot!
And he's heaved it away. De Ligt. Beckenbauer. Delicate ball, and it needs to be. Zuma is there, and he can get that clear. Into the middle.
When it's delivered early like that, defenders just can't get themselves set.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. No, he's had it nicked away from him. No, that's been intercepted. That's been intercepted. Shifted upfield. He's left his man. Iniesta. And here's Benzema. Messi. Nice control. It's anyone's ball now. Opts to play it back.
And the shot!
A real chance to break. And it's Cancelo. And they can counter here.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Ditch defending, but that'll do. And that's a throw in. Good spot, he's seen the run. It's gone for a throw in. Oh, and he's broken the line here. And he's cut it out. Nice physical challenge. And that'll be the final action of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And after 45 minutes of the second half,
at least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Played out wide into space. And that is as far as they're going to go. Takes on his marker.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Cristiano Ronaldo really had a clever trick to shake off his opponent then, but he's left shaking his own head in disappointment.
Pablo Fornals.
Out to the left it goes. And he's on a charge. Rice. He's got away. Got a sub. Hits one! Oh, taken with style. Jim, your thoughts?
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
After 59 minutes is number 8.
So we have our breakthrough.
Half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And it's Ronaldinho. Now it's Roberto Carlos. Up to meet it! All denied brilliantly!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Try.
Beckenbauer did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Iniesta. Now it's Benzema. Lanzini. And now the breakaway, tries to dink it in, and he's picked out the run. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Iniesta. Iniesta will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. Oh, chance! He scored!
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. Iniesta. Out towards the flank. Roberto Carlos gets up to head it! He scores! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Yeah, I call that transition with bite. They win it back and bit hard.
Goal! After 83
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. I think we're about to see a frenetic finish, and no half measures from here.
Iniesta. Now it's Benzema. And he's on his way! Played out to the left flank.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Here it is, crossed in. And that's it. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Benzema voted man of the match, and deservedly so.